In the new Korean intro shows the floating Ana statue shooting the ninja. It looks like the ninja are protecting the villagers from the crystal warriors. Maybe the statue is shooting down warriors to infect them? Anyway, what do you guys think about this? As always, thanks for watching, and bye bye.